Hello, boys and girls. Today we're going to do a drawing of Romero Britto. We're going to do a cat. What you're going to need is a Sharpie, a white piece of paper, watercolors. You can use crayons. So, first we're going to place our paper landscape and we're going to leave a little space. We're going to focus in half of our paper in the left hand side. We're going to leave like 3 fingers of space in about right here in this area. We're going to do line to the side and line to the side. Then we go line up to the side and line up. Line, straight line. We go up and up. Right here, we're gonna do one loop. And from here, we're gonna do another loop. To the side, and from here we're going to curve and touch. So right from here we're going to curve and touch. From here we do a curve line, another curve line, and another curve line. Let's make a curved line for one eye and another curved line for the other eye. We're going to make a curved line and a curved line. Circle and a circle. Now, in the background, we're going to make a line going down and a line to the side, line going up, and line going to the side. Right over here, we go up to the side, and we're going to curve right here. Make a curved line and a curved line. Now we're going to create different lines to create different textures. Making lines, leave a space, making lines, and making another line. This one I'm going to make circles. Here, making horizontal lines. And more circles over here. You can do any texture you want. In the background, I'm just gonna do line and a dot. Going in a different directions. This one I'm going to do circles. Some on the side. Right here I'm going to do little curved lines. So let's make some stripes. And Now let's color. I'm gonna put very bright colors. Romero Britto's pieces of art, they're very bright and colorful. Any colors you want. And if you don't want to put a crayon or markers, you can go straight with your paint. It will be your choice how colorful you do your piece of art. I'm gonna color some with the crayons and then I'm gonna apply watercolors. So now I'm gonna start applying different colors and make my Romero Britto very colorful. Remember, any color goes. The more color that you put, the better we look. Doing colors that they're not the same. I put purple. I'm putting a little bit of green over here. So if you have blue dots over there, try to put something different. So I finished with the cat. Now in the background I will do the same. I'm gonna put different colors. Light purple in this area. You can do it in crayon if you want, or you can do it in markers. Do the dots one color and the background a different color. Like I say, you can do any color you want. Can do these with crayons, markers, watercolors, and now my stripes. I will do the same. I will do Britto style cat. We'll have fun, enjoy, and we'll see you again.